Alright, I'm back. Well, in this video here, if you watch my past videos, I've talked about the tree that was leaning over the river there. I was trying to figure out how I was going to climb it to top it off so it wouldn't block the river and that. Well, it fell. We had one heck of a storm up here, and it blew over, and it took out a tree over on my neighbor's side. So this video here, I'm going to try and cut this thing up and get it out of here by myself. I don't know how. I know it's going to take a long time, one person doing it, but it's got to be done because it's my responsibility. Because the tree was on my property when it fell over, and it's blocking the canoeists from coming down the river. So I got to take care of that today. I hadn't planned on it. Well, not this soon at least. You know, I got my backhoe hooked up here. I've got my counterweight on the front here. I'm going to cut up the branches and then use the backhoe to bring them ashore. So I'm just going to set you up here with the camera and just let it run. Until it runs out of battery or I get too tired or a combination of everything. Boy, I hope you can see this. It's hard to tell. I have the sun in right at my viewing surface or viewer. So I hope this is working out. Yeah, let's try over here. Well, I'm going to put it like that, and if it films, it films. Getting too old for this. Yeah, got a little too close to the camera there. Sorry about that. Well, I think you guys know what I'm up against. I'll come back and video in a little while. I'm getting tired already, and it's getting hot out here. But I'll be doing this all day, so maybe you'll see another video of this, maybe not. As always, my videos are free. Thank you for watching.